The Special Player.
Hello guys, welcome. This is day 208 account A and I'm still free to play. Today I'm going to get a new tier 4, which is my 6th tier 4. Namor. He is my first combat tier 4. I give him CTP of destruction. All gear is already level 30. I get a discount for life seed, carbo and solo faltine. Anyway, let's go ahead and hit that advancement. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh yes, tier 4 baby. A whole bunch of references. One thing I will point out, his stat bump, additional 16,700 physical attacks, that's crazy. 8,800 HP, not bad. But I think the defense is low, I don't know. Can get to Namor and make him in gray, so we get the full value here. The buff effect is 20 and then the chain hit is 50, and if you don't have a tier 4 alien, use a tier 3 alien like Athena, or you know somebody else. Now we are ready to go back and take him into. I want to test him out first in World Boss Legend. I'm going to play Black Swan. You realize what just happened, right? Okay, I got descent tier 3 and tier 4 materials. Next, I'm going to play Alien's Battle Legend. He there no one who can be a support? I take Deacon whatever. Oh, I forgot to enable cheats for ABL. I'm going to use the game Guardian. Here I have to be careful in using skills. Don't let the score be excessive. When I reach a score of 12 million, which is maximum score, I will stop taking. Yes, this is enough. The important thing is to get all the rewards. The score is doesn't matter. So I'm gonna fast forward this. Okay, 12.9 million. I get all rewards. Let's take the rewards from my inbox. Nice, I got Soul of Altin. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.